whole place is a floating death trap.
Keep moving!
Hey, hey! Hey, hey!
Sign up for a trip to Creep Town.
Something about this place is making my hair stick up so far it's gonna jump out of my neck.
Pourquoi on se tire pas d'ici?
Je préférerais être n'importe où qu'ici. J'ai vraiment envie de savoir ce qu'on va découvrir.
Fermez-la! On continue!
What the hell do these dickheads want with us?
What was that?
Oh shit!
Une porte ici!
Okay, all of you, into the room.
Hey! It's pitch black in here! Give us the light!
What is this fucking place?
Dude, even those meatheads seem spooked.
You think this ship is the Manchurian Gold?
We are in the vicinity of those coordinates.
We can't just sit around. We need a plan.
Yeah. We're not exactly in the best position to be making any moves.
Second they let their guard down, we gotta take advantage of it and get off the ship.
Yeah, man. This whole rust bucket's one tetanus shot from the bottom of the ocean.
We already tried to escape. Didn't exactly work out.
They swiped our distributor cap. Gonna be difficult to get anywhere without it.
So can't we just, like, hotwire it or something?
No. You can't hotwire it. We need the distributor cap. While those guys are out panning for Manchurian gold or whatever they think they're gonna find on this floating coffin, we gotta take advantage and look around for a way out of here. Fliss, I just wanted to say that, I might have gotten things kind of wrong back there.
Excuse me?
I may have kind of prematurely come to the conclusion that maybe, you know, you're working some kind of side deal with these guys or whatever.
But I mean, obviously that's not true. They're being just as bad to you as they are to us, so yeah.
Allow me to translate. He's saying that he's sorry.
Well, I...
Well, your apology is kinda accepted.
Cool. Cool.
Et j'ai pas les outils pour y arriver.
Fais ce que je te dis. Et c'est tout.
Va te faire foutre.
Quoi? Qu'est-ce que t'as dit?
Rien. Trop du cul.
Arrêtez ça.
Ta gueule, Junior. Tu restes ici et tu surveilles les prisonniers.
Prisonniers? On est en prison?
Charmant.
On sera bientôt riche si vous la fermez. Et si vous faites ce que je vous dis de faire.
Il y a quelque chose qui cloche ici. Je sais pas, cet endroit est bizarre.
Olson, on devait seulement les voler, et là on se retrouve coincé sur ce ratio de merde qui pue la mort. Et on a des prisonniers? Ça va trop loin, tout ça.
Vos gueules! Fermez-la tous les deux. Je suis votre capitaine, et je vous ordonne d'obéir à mes ordres.
I wonder why this was ripped off.
What do you think this ship was? Alex, I'm really scared.
Great. Of all the places. Real creepy.
I really don't want to know what these guys are going to do with us.
Hey, keep your eyes peeled for another, opportunity. You feel me? Any luck?
I can't get it open.
Hey.
If we could bust it open, freedom.
Whoa, we don't know where an event like this would go. I think we just gotta find out.
You want me to just smash through this wall?
Oh yeah, sure. Big man on campus.
Someone should create a distraction. This is gonna be loud.
Yeah, okay. Conrad, you do it.
Thank you. Stop!
Come on. There's gotta be some stairs around here.
There's the mystery of the smelly socks and pungent briefs. I just want to know where the hell they all went.
There should have been dozens of people on board. Hundreds.
How could they all just vanish and leave all of their stuff behind?
Something doesn't add up.
Where's the "you are here" arrow?
You hear that?
If by that you mean the terrifying sound, then no, I didn't hear it. This place is fucking massive.
Yeah. There's someone down there, all right.
Shh. Everyone quiet. I'm gonna go get it. Now's our chance. Grab it. You gonna watch my back? What do you think I've been doing? Damn it, they're taking bliss!
Shut the fuck up, man!
Where are the others?
Arrête de crier, j'essaie d'entendre ce qui se passe.
Je crie pas!
Ta gueule. Je veux savoir où sont les autres.
Foutu navire de merde.
Come on, we should follow them.
Okay, let's do it. What are we doing? I thought we were following them.
Gotta keep our distance. This way we can get ahead of them.
Let's hope it's faster.
I got this.